Hello Nashville, Tennessee, my name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel. It is 3:40 or 3:38. Today is Saturday, January 29th, 3:49 p.m., 2022. It's a little cold. It is 35 degrees, sunny. I am on my scooter, so I'll be on my scooter, you know, be on foot for a little bit, you know how I do. You know how I do it, guys. Oh, Amy. Hello, Amy. Happy Saturday. Thank you. From Northwest Germany. Notice Jim Big Bucks. You work at Nudies. Yeah, y'all gonna be busy today, man. You probably can't even hear me, man. If you work at Nudies, you're not gonna hear me. Scotty. Scotty said, hi kids, that was cool today. Scotty, how you doing, man?
Yeah.
Walk with Solo, and who is that? That's good, man. I'm glad you're feeling good, man. I'm glad you're feeling better, man. A lot of people here, which is normal for a Saturday. I'm even surprised you can hear me, man. It's usually loud at noon days. That's very good news. Got it.
Thank you.
look at traffic though. The mark of the beast! That's my friend Wahi, that's my friend Luke. When you come, like, he's the only, like, you can't miss him. When you come down here, he'll have his sign. He's a very cool man. It's been a while since I've seen him, probably because I haven't been here in the, you know, earlier. Jesus returns in 2020.
Everything. He's the molecule, the particle, he's that concrete, he see the fence, see the windows.
All these beautiful ladies, though.
Yahweh is, bruh, you Christian, right? I'm gonna pull up a church right now.
I'm just trying to talk to him real quick. After this, I'm about to go to the gulch, see what's happening.
Everything.
Yeah, like me and him, when we talk, we just talk regular. We don't get into religion. I talked to him maybe one time about his mission, but like me and him, we just regular friends. And I might have to come back. Look like they're having a very deep conversation. He has a lot to say, yeah. But in the meantime, there's still beautiful girls walking by. So it's not like I'm showing you guys the flow. A lot of beautiful people down here, man. I agree. The mark of the beast. Yeah, I'm going to have to come back. Look like they're having a deep conversation.
So why are we fucking each other then? Why are we having sex with everybody then?
What up, Luke?
Right? Isn't that how it was done? God didn't say you're going to have sex with everybody.
What up, man?
He said, God said. Hey,
yeah. I've been waiting on you, man. What up, man?
You don't got to have sex with a person to have a baby.
Okay.
It don't take one.
I've been doing good, man. I'm gonna let y'all talk. I just wanted to say hi. I've been waiting. Yeah. I've been waiting to talk to you, but look like y'all in a deep conversation, man.
Oh no, I think I understand.
Yeah, man, y'all can talk, man. I'll come back around, man.
Okay.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Yeah, man, that's my friend Luke, man. The other dude, man, I don't even know him like that. But yeah, Luke is a cool guy, man. Yeah, no matter, you know, like, he got his own purpose, you know, and you know, I just, one day I stopped and talked to him down here. We had a good conversation. But look at all these people.
Thank you.
Oh man, that my phone Chris. This guy is good.
A silver platter, but what good to do with no one to share, no one who truly cares for me. Some people might ask, oh, I don't want nothing at all. Then you may be something. I ain't got you, baby.
What up, buddy?
How you doing, man?
Yeah,
how are
you? You move. Well, your dog watching you.
I come here in the daytime sometimes. I come here in the day. I don't really make a lot of money, but I come here in the daytime and cause it's like out here. And sometimes it's like I got here really late, but it's sunny out and it's like packed. You know, if I came by hanging up at a park. So I need probably a better like day spot, but I mean this works for now. I can't be in that same spot all the time because
It might be better. I think it's better than 8th Avenue.
Oh no, no, this is definitely not. I mean, I get way more tips over here.
You think so?
Yeah, I get way more tips. But this is closer, but it's just different. Like the crowd over there, like they're coming from a hotel.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so like they're all like tipping people. Like these, I don't know. I think the area living over here is different type of people. Sorry.
No.
So people over here, I think they like live here more. Or, I don't know. I mean,
hello, hello. He wanna get out. he wanna get out, man. I don't think he likes it in the car, man.
It's just too cold for him to be outside.
I don't think he likes it in the car. He normally next to you, man.
I would, but it's just too cold.
Yeah, it's too cold.
If I got like a jacket, you know, like a heated jacket for him or something, I would bring him out. You know, I would keep him out. But you know, we've only really got like maybe like month left of winter time.
Can't wait, man. I can't wait till this stuff is over with, man. I can't wait, man.
I'm tired of being cold. Like last night, I paid my spot. And I had to like go in my car every like 30 minutes and like warm up.
Last night it was cold. It was 25 degrees. How was it last night? It was 25 degrees, man.
I did okay.
You did okay?
Yeah. I mean, it's just, like, to be honest with you, I'm not doing anywhere as much as I used to when you first met me. When it's sunny out,
I don't think you can compete with summer, man.
No. It's. I think people move away from here on like the winter. They probably do.
Yeah. Yeah, you can't compete. How long you out here tonight, man? Maybe I'll see you again, man.
Yeah, all day because my rent is due like.
Man, I know.
It's due, I think, on Monday. And so, like, and I have nothing. I got like $100.
Yeah.
And I have like $600 to get, so.
Yeah, you make it.
I'll make it tonight if I I'll do this for here, and I'll go there around 7, and then I'll make it, because it's not too cold. I think it's going to be cold that night.
It's supposed to be 25. One of my friends said it's supposed to be 25 tonight.
Oh, it's still good?
Oh, Pierre, your name is Chris, right?
Yeah.
Chris, my friend Scotty, so his name is Chris.
Hey, I'm Christopher Lynn, bro. What's up?
Yeah, you can find him, you usually can find him on 8th and Broadway.
8th and Broadway.
8th and Broadway is where you can find him, but it looked like he switched it up on me today. He switched it up. I said, you switched it up on me today. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
Well, on the daytime, there's a school there too. So like.
Oh yeah, that's why. That, next to the high school.
I can't go there. I can't park there before 3.
Oh, okay.
Because of school hours.
Oh, okay.
3:30. And so I come as my day spa. I probably could have a better day spa if I make more, but I mean, I'm more about being in a spa I feel comfortable at.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I like it here. But it's a whole different vibe. And that's kind of why I like it, because I get, like, in there, it's a different, like, if I go there for 3 days, I'll be playing the same songs for the same people. But if I come here, I'm playing for different people. You know what I'm saying? But you'll probably end up finding me. Sometimes I go up there, like, on the next block up where they come down, and sometimes it's busier.
So, like, do you have, because I'm pretty sure you have to get, like, a permit or something to perform, right?
No, you just have to be, keep your sound to, like, a minimal volume.
Oh, okay.
You gotta be not to where you're disturbing the peace and respecting others.
I got you.
You know, there's a little bit of a gray area. It's just more about, like, respect others, you know? And so...
Do you have any songs of your own? Like, are you, like... Or you just do cover up?
No, I have a few. I'm actually working on an album right now. But
yeah, you need to, man, because your voice is incredible, man.
Well, that's what I'm trying to put together, like,
Chris?
A really cool album.
Yeah.
You know, of my stuff that I like. And I want to have, like, a whole album. It's like singles. So I have a bunch of singles. And so I'm actually trying to get a band together, and I have all my songs written. And I just got to get a drum part, bass part, you know, other instruments.
I would like to hear...
I think we were hanging out to hear me, but I don't know.
Oh, no, did I mess you up, man?
No, I don't think they.
Oh, man,
they were just sitting here.
Or maybe the bus. There come the bus.
Yeah, they were just waiting.
Maybe the bus. I'm guessing
it's
the bus.
They were sitting here to listen to me, but they weren't really waiting for me.
My guess is the bus. I mean, I'm not saying they wasn't waiting for you. They was enjoying you while waiting.
that's good, yeah.
I mean, but I think that's the bus. I think that's what they needed. Oh, yeah.
Sometimes it's not a lot of business here. Like, this is why I came here, because these little bursts of people coming here, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And that's kind of the whole thing, you know? You get a burst of people.
Maybe 3rd Avenue would be better, man, because...
You're playing tonight.
I mean, it's just really about, like, finding the best... It's all different. Like, I think it's just about the crowd. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, it is.
Got his shit.
Where is he? Oh, yeah, he is. See? He had to go, man.
Dude,
he had to
go.
How long you had him?
Money. About a year.
Oh, you just had him then?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's really cool, man. Like, so you never lose him?
No, dude.
That's really cool, man.
I gotta watch him, though, because people will be like, hey, who are you? You a stray dog? So I gotta, like...
Yeah, of course, because, you know, people don't know.
Well, it's people don't have, like, dogs on.
Yeah, he's on Instagram. I do follow him on Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Hidden C Notes.
Hmm?
Hidden C Notes.
Hidden C Notes.
It's just put in Christopher Lynn, LYNN. Christopher Lynn, LYNN. It'll say Hidden C Notes when you pull it up.
Yeah, I do follow him, but I don't remember it on top of my head. I'm about to go to the gorge, see what it looks like, and I'll come back down here. Yeah, I should be back here tonight, man.
I'll probably be up there at about like 7 or 8, you know what I'm saying? I try to, there's people who live around there, and if I'm a little too loud, then they'll say something, so I try not to be there, like, too long and, like, get people's nerves or something. You know
how you complain at Music City, man? It's Music City.
Well, that's what the cops say, too. The cops come by, and they're like, hey, man.
It's, like, it's Music City, man. You can't complain, you downtown, man. Yeah, they're always gonna find something, man. All right, Chris, nice talking to you, man. Wendy, hello. Somebody inside is thinking good from the Boston Arena. I'm about to go to the gulch. That's a very, very, very steep hill. You find him? Yeah, he's cool, man. I usually get the Instagram in then, cause like when I upload like Instagram videos, I tag him on it. How cool, you can see my shadow. Hidden C notes. Yeah, I think Christopher Lane is easier to find him. Man, I wish I had put two layers on. I got a black hoodie on. I was gonna put my other jacket over it. What up, Terwell? How you doing, man? But yeah, usually you can find Chris in Broadway. Sometimes I park a tent on Broadway. So on my way to my car, I usually see him when I park in that area. Man, it is very cold, man. I hope the homeless have a shelter or something. Yeah, Chris, yeah, you can tell, like, when he sings, he enjoys it. You know, a lot of them like that. Even, you know, I can say the same thing about Mark. When he sings, you know, you can feel like he wants to sing. So I'm about to take Glyph Street to the gulch. I came here a few times. Excuse me, thank you. It's somebody quitting or staying. I don't know, I haven't heard nothing, man. Is it, I don't know nothing, man. I don't know if his contract up or not. So that was the jazz place on my left. I don't know where they're trying to go, but they need to get down. They're going the wrong way. There's like two guys on the scooters up there. We had to go.
We're trying to build up to him and like,
hello. He says downtown always quiet. The Gulch is usually quiet. Broadway, you know, is the loud place, you know, with live music. So Broadway is different with the music, but everywhere else is normal, like it's quiet. But like downtown Broadway itself is, you know, that's where the activity is at. Yeah, don't seem like everybody's at Broadway. Nobody's really at the Gulch. Everybody's just downtown. And the vibration here is like super bad. This is so not scooter friendly, man. Look like a resort is open. No, it's not the smoothest word, man. This thing is for like a dirt bag, man. Man. Yo, this thing was like... Like, you can hear the... You can hear the vibration. We're back in town. Yeah, I think Scotty said he used to live here. So you just move to Cali, man. So that yes, beautiful ladies everywhere. For you, they're for you, Armando. They're waiting for you. They said they want to see you.
I had to educate him that
what
He was so he told me Muslims are the bad people.
I mean, he have his opinion like everybody, man.
Hey.
I don't take too much of it, man.
Hey, one thing though, since you recording, right? Ain't a Muslim's fault, it's his fault and everybody's fault. That's all I got.
Yeah, you have your opinion too. Yeah, everybody got their opinion.
Logic.
Yeah, man. Cool, man. Thank you, man. I am not sure I get on that topic with you. All these beautiful people here, this guy won't talk about. Other topic. Sucking Grave, how you doing, man? Man been there right now. It's cold right now, man. Where are you? It's very cold here right now. Hello, Ellen. Things are going fine. How you doing? Florida one now where's 51. Limit Elliot. Hello, Limit Elliot. Yeah, man, you don't wanna be here right now, man. It's really cold right now. And it will be colder later on. Thank you. Jeff and Tootsie, how you doing?
Let's go down again. What's he doing?
good time. What up, Shoy? Yeah, every time you come on, it'll be at Pointer's Alley. Yeah, man, very, very good timing, man, because... because that was the first time I've been here. I even go in one more time. How you doing tonight, Shoy? Yeah, Punta Zal is quiet tonight. Well, it's quiet right now. I mean, it's Saturday. I do plan to come back here tonight around 8 or... So we'll see. It is. I'm pretty sure, like, it's cold right now. I'm pretty sure it's going to be colder later on. What up, Jerry?
What are you doing?
Man, dude, it's cold out here, man.
I'm a trucker.
You know, my daily vlogging, man. My daily YouTube vlogging. I went Broadway, I went to the Gulch. Then I came up here on Pointer's Alley.
Hey, man, you sound like a cross between somebody from Jamaica and India.
Jamaica and India?
No, you're not.
You're close, man. You're close.
You must bring us back the stone man.
You close, man.
I said to God on Mishnu, I will bring out a rubber man.
What is that?
Vishnu is like a deity. Like, it's what they believe in India, man.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
It's really fucked up. It's like your religion is your economic income. So if you're poor, you're a fucking Krishna. But if you're rich, you're like a Brahma. You know what I mean? It's fucked up, man. That's called the caste system. It's a true story. It still exists.
How long do you plan to be out here tonight, man? It's cold, man.
I'm a trucker. I do it every night. Do doing every night, man.
Yeah, hopefully there'll be a lot of people here, man.
Yeah. Hey, you know, women that had all that plastic surgery,
who?
Their faces are gonna freeze.
That is very funny.
Barbie doll for real.
That is very funny, man.
That's just
letting it
get some plastic surgery
and
make
me
Malibu Barbie. Yeah,
you
about to look like a Barbie, bitch.
That is very funny.
You
say all the... That is
yeah,
a
funny one. That's why that bitch is going to get drunk. All that plastic surgery on her boobs and her face.
Yeah.
It's going to fall like a cigarette ash. Just snap, rattle.
That is very funny, man.
Like stepping on a goddamn bag of Cheerios.
Man.
Crunch, crunch, crunch.
How many numbers you get down here, man? I know all the ladies want you, man.
No.
You're a musician, man. Musician get all the ladies, man.
Yeah, okay. Good looking ones, that was like shit.
If you know like, how to play music, the ladies love you, man.
Oh, like Spiegel's third tongue.
Yeah. Ah, man. Hey, I'm gonna let you get back to work, man. I should be back here tonight, man. I'll come see you. I'll probably be back here about 8, 9 o'clock.
All right, I'll be here.
You know, I'll come back and say hi to you, man.
Rock,
man. Man, I know, man. Me too, I'm doing the same thing. All right, buddy. Yeah, it's cold out here, man. Excuse me, thank you. Thank you. for you guys who haven't read my phone quiz, because I know some more people I know some more people are tuning in. For my friends who haven't met my friend Chris, I'm about to let you guys listen to him. He's across the street right now on 4th Avenue. You usually can find him on 8th Avenue and Broadway. If you come out tonight, that's where you will find him. On 8th Avenue and Broadway. We actually have the water with man. But
then again, no, for a man who makes potions on a traveling show. Oh, oh, I ain't got much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Could tell everybody that this is your song, yes. It might be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind what I put down in words. How wonderful life is with you in the world.
Yeah, man, and he got a very good voice. I actually came here earlier, I spoke to him, everything is good. They're like, Pierre, that's your friend, you just walk off. Now, me and him, I got to the one and give them girls them high five. I miss it. I couldn't make it. Off. I tried. I don't even know how to do it, man. It's too cold for that. Like, even on the scooter, I'm really freezing. But it's still fun, I guess. I mean, it's still fun, yeah. It's still fun, I guess. But yeah, I'm about to get out of here. I should be back here later on. That is at Moxfat. Wow, it's gonna be well, last night I was really cold, so when I come back tonight I already know it's gonna be bad. Can't wait, man. I can't wait till this is over. that Cinderella thing, the horse carriage. Do they have it in your city? In your country? Alright, guys, it's very cool, guys. I will see you guys later on tonight, guys. I'll be back here between 8 and 9. Because I only want to be here for like an hour, maybe two top. So between 8 and 9, I won't be back here as late as I was last night. Last night I came here like at 11. Keep fighting, Ellen. Thank you for sharing that personal. Ellen said, because I know some people can see this when they're watching on replay. Ellen said, I would love to visit Nashville one day, but I have work problem. So it may be too long a flight for me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's very long. Where are you again? Are you in Astoria? Scotland, yeah, that's what. I'm sorry, Scotland. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be. You're gonna get jet lag. It's gonna be fall. I'll see you guys later, man.